Luzzo is a place where you can find Italy and Italians, and many Italian personality too, from Gigi D'Alessio to Eros Ramazzotti, and me of course, just kidding. So here I found one great Italian guest for Brindiamo, and he's of course a great pizza lover too.
Pulcinella, Pulcinella, but I am not the Pulcinella, the real Pulcinella is right here, our special guest. Who is behind that mascara?
Popla!
Is Luciano La Monarca, piacere, come stai?
Nice to meet you, piacere mio, Nella.
Very
Molto
nice
bene.
To meet you. So we're going to speak in English.
Of course, I'm trying the best.
Luciano said, well, you know, my English is not that good, and I said, so is mine.
Yes, of course.
But I have no excuses. So, Luciano, we are in a, not just an Italian restaurant, we're a Neapolitan restaurant. And I wanted to invite you because I want to talk about food, Italian traditions, and more important, singing. You're an opera singer, you're
yes.
a tenor.
I'm opera singer and I used to sing a lot Neapolitan song.
Really?
Of course.
Of course, and then we have to listen to
maybe, okay, let me try.
Listen, yes. Okay, I would like to know more about your career and how you end up here in New York City, in this amazing, great city.
You have your opportunity in New York. Really, you have everything you want in New York. I was here in 15 September, and the 1st November, Messenger Aspect told me, Luciano, I have a news for you. I want to invite you, and I'm actually organizing a concert for United Nations.
What an honor.
Yes, I was. I have so much honor. I was so emotional in that time. I feel very, very emotional.
Luciano La Monarca was born in Milano. His passion for opera starts at the age of 18, when Luciano was an extra at the Teatro dell'Opera in Rome at Caracalla, one of the most magical places to enjoy great opera. He studied at the Conservatory of Bari and Foggia. Just as many of us, Luciano moved to America for a bigger opportunity in life and to prove his talent to the Americans and to the world.
So they invited me for the bigger concert I have until now in UN. It was in General Assembly, April 2008. It was amazing concert because actually in General Assembly it's very difficult to have a concert. And then I was so honored because only before me Luciano Pavarotti as wow. opera as Italian opera singer have a concert in United Nations. And the last concert, as you know, on Ella,
Ennio Morricone.
Ennio Morricone. So was
we
such
were
massive,
there.
Yes.
Yes.
And was really a great event in General Assembly. And then again, after this concert, I started to have many concerts here in America too. And somebody called me from Europe, Luciano. I want to have you, Luciano. I have
now
to
now everybody wants Luciano. And
now
that
my
makes
career started very well. You know, my dream started in New York.
Yes.
As Maria Callas, Del Monaco, Corelli, they come in New York. They come in America, and America. And then, when you are famous or you start to make sure about your career, you can go in every part of the world.
So, before I let you go, I know you're very busy. I want you to sing for me.
So we are in a messy restaurant pizzeria, Neapolitan.
Yes,
I don't know. I have just to try my mind. Give me your hand, please. Femmina, tu si nama la femmina. Chi so che fatte chiagnere lacrime infamità femmina tu sia più bella femmina te voglio bene t'odio non te posso
applause. You make me
Thank
cry.
So
I cannot oh. cry on camera, please. Grazie mille. I wish you the best, the
me.
Best. Thank you very much. Brindiamo to Luciano La Monarca. Grazie ancora,
Bonella.
È stato un piacere. Ciao, grazie.